Business ethics. Business ethics refers to the values and principles that your company maintains in managing business risks and stakeholder relations. Stakeholders include employees, customers, suppliers, the community, and more. Ethics is a key decision that will affect every aspect of your business, internally and externally. A company that is ethically weak is more likely to take advantage of its customers, exploit its workers, and perhaps mislead its shareholders and the public. The result may be short-term financial gain, but with the risk of negative long-term consequences as the weak ethical practices are discovered and exposed. Let's look at some examples. Weak ethics. A business may take advantage of customers, exploit workers, and mislead shareholders and the public. The benefits of weak ethics. Short-term financial gain, such as lower costs, and maybe more sales from increased brand awareness. Consequences. Long-term loss of sales, consumer confidence, brand equity, and exposure to lawsuits. A company that is ethically strong is more likely to be careful and fair in all its interactions with customers, workers, shareholders, and the public. The result may be increased costs, but improved goodwill, customer loyalty, employee retention and commitment, supplier partnerships, as well as many other benefits. Strong ethics. A business is more careful and fair in all interactions with customers, workers, shareholders, and the public. The benefits of strong ethics are increased brand equity, customer loyalty, employee retention, supplier partnerships, goodwill, and more. Consequences. Increased costs required to implement and monitor ethical practices. GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.